Kyle and Cliff and everybody on the five team, they've been kicking ass since February, so they deserve to win, and rightfully so. He did a great job tonight and ran.